Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum everyone. In this video tutorial, we are going to learn a multiplication instruction for 86 microprocessor, right, in assembly language. So for multiplication, we have a keyword mul, and mul can be performed, or multiplication can be performed in two ways. You can have 8-bit multiplication or you can have 16-bit multiplication. So we are showing both things. Mul D8 is a 8-bit multiplication. So D8 is a 8-bit destination or 8-bit source, right? One can also use S here for source, right? I'm just showing D for data, right? It is a source operand, not destination operand, right? So what is going to happen? D8, which is a source or data, 8-bit data, it is literally multiplied with the value of AL, right? So default operand, which is built-in form operand for multiplication, is accumulator register or AL register, right? For 8-bit, only lower byte of AX register will be used, so AL will be multiplied with this data of 8-bit, and result will be stored again in AX register. So the key role of accumulator register for multiplication instruction is very important, right? So the 8-bit value which is provided in the instruction will be multiplied with the AL part, and AL will be, result will be, of course, you are multiplying two 8-bit numbers, so you can have a result of 16 bits, so result will be stored in complete AX register, right? Similarly, if you are performing a 16-bit multiplication, so mul D16, that means 16-bit data, so this 16-bit data will be multiplied with the 16-bit register AX, right? And since 16-bit and 16-bit result are multiplying, so result will have or can go up to maximum 32-bit. So we need two registers. So this time upper 16-bit will be used in DX and lower 16 will be used or stored in AX register. We will take an example just to understand this instruction. Let's go to the emulator and write some instructions. Okay. Let's say move AL, 04 hex. Some 8-bit value is priorly stored in AL register. Then we do write move 24 hex. Okay, so 24 hex is an 8-bit value, 04 hex is an 8-bit value. I can actually make that is also 8-bit, let's say 24, or you can use 14. So two 8-bit values are being multiplied. Okay, that is not move, that is mul. So two 8-bit values are multiplied, what, 24 and 14, and result should go, what, result should go up to 16-bit. So result will be displayed in AX register. So let's test this program. Okay, wrong parameter. Okay, there is a limitation of mul command. You can't just directly use some data here. You need to use some operand. Either it will be a memory or a register, as it is mentioned in this, should be a register or a memory. So what we will do, we will first save this value in some register. Let's say we are saving move BL, 24 hex, and then we will use mul BL register, right? So let's test this code. Yeah, there is no error now. I hope you learned that mistake. So single step, 14 is loaded. Single step, 24 is loaded in BL. So now two 8-bit numbers are multiplied and result will go in full AX register. Let's see. You can see that 14 and 24, both are multiplied and result becomes 02D0, and that is complete 16-bit. Okay, we can test this instruction for 16-bit value. Let's say we change some code, 1234 hex, it's a 16-bit value. BX is now, let's say, 45F4 hex, okay, it's a 16-bit value, and we are multiplying them. So let's run this code again, emulate it. Okay, first instruction, move AX, 1234, single step, 1234 is loaded, another single step, 45F4 is loaded. So these two numbers, 1234 and 45F4, both are 16-bit numbers and both are being multiplied. So what should be happen? A 32-bit result will come, and 32-bit result cannot store in AX register. So what is going to happen? The upper byte will come in the DX register, and the upper word or upper 16 bits will come in the DX register, and lower 16 bit will come in AX register. So DX and AX will be the registers will which be affected by the result. So let's see. I hope you can see that 45F95D90. So result is basically, if I write it for you, DX, comma al, oh, sorry, ax. So 04 04 f9 it is the content of dx, and the lower 16 bit are 5d90. So result is basically this one, right? This is a 32 bit value, and it cannot be stored in a 16 bit register. So we are using 2 16 bit registers to store this complete value. I hope this multiplication instruction is clear. Still, if you have any confusion or query, you can post those confusions or queries in comment section. Thank you so much for listening.